got some Boston taxi drivers up here, retired taxi drivers. They get road rage. They're like hanging out their carriages, shaking their fists.
You have a telephone in that telephone booth?
Oh yeah, you can go make some calls here. Actually, that's Christopher Reeve's dressing room that we kept for him here on the island. Yeah, he filmed that movie here, 1979, Somewhere in Time.
Yeah.
Christopher Reeve and James Seymour. Yeah.
He wants to see his room.
I want to see his bedroom.
Well, there's his dressing room. You can check that out. For the end of the day, if you like. The Grand Hotel was built in 1887 by two railroad tycoons and a steamship line in order to promote their means of transportation to come to the island. Good guess. We actually just ran out of white paint, though. That was actually correct. It is to look like the sky. There's a little bit more to it than that. The reason they wanted to paint those to look like the sky was to deter birds and insects.
Thank you.
Don't leave without me hooking that bike check up.
I won't.
All
right. I'll just scoot forward a little bit.
Thank you.
I know, I want to wait. I don't want to meet her at all.
No, I don't need it.
You know, it's nice. Mm-hmm.
It is.
Back to the bus.
Yeah.
It's like a great town.
I don't know what I'm taking, but I'm taking it.
Your picture from my
You think the wide angle lens?
Yeah, we do.
First call, Brianna kids.
See if you like that.